now with the power I have as the anointed. I decree upon your life that the glory of God will cover every area of your life. From today, where people have been seeing shame in your life, from now, they will see the glory of God. From today, with the power of this glory of God, you will meet up in life. You will meet up in destiny. You will meet up wherever you go. From today, no matter how late you think that our blessing is getting in your life, from today, with the power of this glory of God in your life, divine speed will take over your life. I pray for all of you, my dear sons and daughters, those who are prepared to be in this year's Garden of Eagles. May the hand of God lead you from your house to Canaan Land Counseling Center, Umuoma Onitsha, isn't it NBC Imo State, Nigeria. May the power of God lead you and accompany you to this place. And as you are going to be here for these days, you will return back fully recharged to succeed more in life. May the power of the Most High God take over your life. From today, as we have prayed for glory, you will see glory in your life. People will see glory in your life. People will see glory in your destiny. People will see glory in your family. And people will see glory in whatever you are doing. Remain blessed and remain glorious in whatever you do. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You are blessed and you are favored. I am your Father, your priest, Reverend Father Magnus Ebere, XDV, the spiritual director of Canaan Land Adoration Ministries. You are blessed. And may the glory of God begin now to manifest in your life.